Like in Finland, there's this myth that Arctic foxes were responsible for creating the Aurora Borealis. The story goes that we would run through the sky so fast that when our big furry tails brushed against the mountains, we created sparks that lit up the sky. That's why in Finland, the northern lights are called revontulet, which means firefox.